Hello everyone. Here, as you see, we have my new tablets from Best Buy. Here, as you can see, it is the Tabby 9.6 that I decided to buy because over on the previous video, but my previous tablet was just so laggy, like, it lagged up, and I just couldn't stand it anymore. And this is about $186. That's tax included as well. So here we go, guys. It's the Galaxy Tab E. Samsung Galaxy Tab E. This is my new tablet now. Oops. Oh. One of my guys here, as you can see. Alright, this is some good packing condition that they have done. This tablet is huge, as you can see. So we are going to peel this off one by one. I'm going to take my time though, so I don't ruin this thing. There she is. Right there. And then here's a back look at it. As you can see, we have some tape on the back right there. Alright guys, she is turning on. This is brand spanking new. I'm also going to see if I have a screen cleaner right here. And it also came with a charger. And the adaption plug and the adapter for this thing to charge. Like, this is brand spanking new right here. There it is. Here's a back look at it.
Baba.
Excuse me. I ate some chocolate before I did this. Alright guys, there it is. So as you can see, I'm going to start. Okay. I'll choose this Wi-Fi. 1 minute, I gotta put down my mom's Wi-Fi password. Is connected. We've got the Wi-Fi connected now, as you can see. Terms and conditions. Agree to all. Next. So terms and conditions. Checking for updates. The battery is currently at 66%. I don't know if you can see, but I can. So. Well, let me take a selfie. Oh yeah, I look hot, yeah. As you can see right here, yes, it is came with the charger. I now got a new charger. So that is good. Here is the manual to the Tab E. Right here is the adapter. This could take a while, so... part is checking my info. As you can see, boy, this tablet be big. It's be big tablet. Alright, let me sign in to my, where's the at? What the? Oh, that's control. Oh, there it is. Alright, let me get my password entered in, and I agree to terms. Because I know where to rip this tape off. I'm setting in my password. Oops, I messed up. Okay. Notifications on. Done. So, guys, as you can see, Well, guys, we're all set up now, so we'll see you later.